Hello and welcome back to Boxer Gaming, and we are going to be doing some more Factorio. And I've been thinking I want to change some things. I'm not very happy with these with some of the processes. In general, I like the way we've laid out our base. It's a bit messy in some places, but it's functional. And now though, I want to take you, and I want to put steel on a belt because we're gonna need it for a few more things. Like for example, the whatever it's called that we were all doing, the ammo, but also many other things. So I'd like to put that on a belt, and the easiest way to do it would just be to what was that? Oh, research. Might as well do it here. Yeah, it's fine. I would like to make some more. We need stone bricks. Okay, we have some of those. So I think the walls should probably be full. There is something wrong with our science. No, it's not. Just not being made fast enough. That's fine. Okay, so we can make two more of these, and all we're gonna do is gonna be so simple. Boom. Steel line. Whoops. And that's, I think, the extent of what we're gonna do. Okay, hang on, so we'll put a fast inserter here, just for the heck of it, really. Slow on there. Oh, that's annoying. Oh god, these things make slow. I'm gonna have to automate these next. That's the next step. Put some lights up. And yeah, we have a steel line now. Oh, actually, we do wanna. Yeah, we do wanna fix this. So. Could do it before it gets there, but yeah, actually that's much nicer. Wait, we need more space. Okay, look, I don't have to make this so cramped. There's no reason for me to do that. I haven't done it in the other spaces, so why do it here? Let's just do it, let's make it here. Yeah, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. Okay, so we were doing a fast inserter here and there, and then a slow one there, and there. We'll put a thingamajig there. Wait, I did do it right, didn't I? Yeah, I could have fit it there. Whatever. Boom. Last furnace. And done. We now make steel automatic. Of course, it's very slow, but that's okay. We can expand it as much as we want, so I don't see any issues with that. That sounds good. Yeah, of course, it's not much, but I'm fairly certain that it will be all we need for now. I'm gonna stop ammo munition for now because we have so much. Probably never gonna finish it. So, yeah. Okay, the next step is going to be red circuits, and these are going to be used for quite a few things. And what my plan was, let's have a look first. We need copper cable, plastic, and electronic circuits. Now, plastic is currently being made here, and that's kind of annoying. Don't like that. So I was thinking of moving the plastic production all the way, like, here. Or like here, like with the batteries. Oh, actually, batteries need to be on a belt as well. Okay, this is gonna grow a bit more. It's fine. Actually, batteries on a belt. Yeah, why not? I mean, fun. Who cares? The alternative is to... What are you attacking? A gun. Oh, we have guns there? Good. Good. Please. Please, have my ammunition. Relieve me of this stuff. Oh wow, I've got a lot of gun turrets still. I don't have many lasers. Oh. That changes things a little bit. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, do I want to make this plastic here? Or do I just want to transport the plastic there? I don't want it on the main belt because I don't think we need plastic for that much. Like, we need it for these circuits. And that's about it for the main stuff that we're going to make. Yeah, that's about it. I mean, some finished products need it, but... Yeah, that's about it. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to... I don't know. I don't know. We're gonna leave it here. No, that's stupid. I'm already getting petroleum here for this. So why not? All it's gonna take me is get some coal over here. And that's it. So let's just do it. The way we're gonna do that, because there's gonna be solid fuel on this line, but it's only below this point, so what we're gonna do is just split it off here. And, crying out loud. You need many belts in this game. So many belts. It's crazy. I keep picking up 100. Alright, so... It's a little bit messy, but, when does that ever stop me? Because we make the batteries there, I would really like to make it here, but I guess that's not going to be possible. Our... It only goes up to here, okay. And this contains sulfur. Sulfuric acid, yeah. Okay. Okay, I can deal with this. Let's make a chemical plant. Make sure I don't have one. Nope. That would be too nice. Yeah, I might have to change this later when I start using this oil, but that's fine. Alright, so I think we'll just do this. And literally just take it from there. Chemical plant. Let's make it there. Let's make it here instead. We take this, we put a normal pipe there in place, and we go like that, and like that, boom. You will be making plastic for us, and you will be powered at some point. And you will be outputting the plastic in a box, just like you did before. And it will be glorious. Now we just need to dismantle this one. And we definitely need more refineries. Because now we're actually going to get into the serious stuff. Hang on, that's not smart. Yeah, we definitely need more refineries. This is not going well. Because this thing is always full. So why don't we make 2 more oil refineries. And I'd really like to get the next tech for advanced oil processing. But we need blue science packs for that. We can't do that yet. I mean, we could if we really tried, but... Eh. Logistics system is next. Oh, we can't do that yet. Oh. Well, in that case... Oh, it's all blue science. Okay, we'll get... That's kind of useful. And let's get that already. Also, this is very messy. I'm going to have to fix this up a bit because it's really not okay like that. Yeah, it's not okay. Now, the problem is going to be this box. Oh, it is full. That's what's been happening. Uh-huh. Yeah, so this box is full. We can't crack oil yet. How much is this? 75. Oh god, I don't want to make 75 blue packs. It's gonna take forever. See, because once we do that, we'll start cracking the oil instead. Well, I mean, I guess I could store it. Yeah, let's just store it for now. The storage lasts forever. It's not easy to fill them, so... Let's make some more storage. Let's make two tanks for each type. And we're gonna have to fix this up now because we're not making anything anyways. Just remember that this pipe is the in pipe. And this is all horrible. It's bad. Don't like it. Okay, so our two refineries will go right here. Yeah, that'll be nice. We could put more here as well. Okay. Happy with that. So, the way I've done this in the past, I have to remember. I had a neat system for this. I might have to move these. I went like... How did I do that? I don't remember. Oh yeah, it's coming back. Okay, I think I did that. Then this one was just a normal pipe, the first one. Then... This one can connect to that. See, and then that one connects to this. Okay, I mean, I don't really need any of this at the moment, but... Okay, so now they're all connected to this pipe here. So, this pipe is the... Hang on, we're gonna move everything anyway, so... I'm cool with this for now. So, you will get a pipe. There, and I guess we'll actually pump the not a space here. That's fine. Yeah, sorry, I'm sort of mumbling at myself, but it happens. Okay, it happens. Yeah, this will do. Let's pick up some more iron ore. Now you might notice that we have logistics here now. We can actually request stuff and the robots will bring it to us. If we had any robots, of course. Yeah, this will work out. I believe. So we're missing this exit. Oh no, we don't. We do have it. Never mind. Just standing on it. And this is a bit overkill, actually, because it could be better. It's there. Oh no, because then it'll connect. That's fine. And once again, there to there, there to there. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Normal pipes. There, there, and there. Okay, so now we have a pipe with petroleum gas here. A light here. I probably should have switched that around a bit, but it's okay. Now, let's put down our storage tanks, I guess, first. We have 4. That's not enough. 6, 8. So, these kind of get in the way. Do we want to store? No, okay, we don't want to store this stuff. So, let's just get rid of that first. You can just go right into the ground here, come out, you know, whatever, there. And go into this pipe to the plastic factory. Nice. You two will have to come with me. Not that far. I'm gonna have to pick up all this fuel. Gates is done. Okay, well, get... oh, actually, get modules. That's useful. Okay. So, tanks. I was thinking we do... 1, 2... That. Oh, come on. I'll take that one. Chemical plants. Yeah, we're going to need a lot more of them, so I don't really care too much where they're going to be for now. So let's just put them there, I guess. It's fine for now. It's fine. We will change this once we have the proper research. Okay, so a chest between them, and we're gonna have to pick all this up. Put on there, pick it up, then there. Whoops. Okay, done. Not that bad, actually. Pick up some more, that's fine. Ugh. No, take this instead. Trust me, it's better. You in there, you in there, you in there, you in there, you in there. And would you like some lovely coal? You do. Nice. Okay. More research. That's fast. Well, I guess we need to start on all these modules. I mean, that'll do for now. I know I keep saying for now, but really, really for now. One. Oh, we can just start them here. Yeah, why not? Okay. Oh, wait, you don't have power? What? What are you talking about? Horrible. Who did that to you? Okay. So we want that's a bit annoying, but I should have made it a bit further down. I didn't listen to myself, I didn't give myself enough space. Okay, so light oil, heavy oil. And now we just route it through. You make that. You make that. And they'll be making a thing. And even if they stop working, at least the tanks will hold so much oil that the petroleum will never stop working. Which is nice. You can see there's some petroleum coming through. Also, we did not hook up these pipes at all, did we? Yikes. No, we did not. Oh, come on. One more pipe. Okay. Okay, done. So all these are working now. Petroleum is coming through. We should be getting quite a bit of petroleum, really. I'm hoping it'll be enough to make some proper batteries and stuff. Now, once again, we don't want really any, but we'll, you know. Okay, so you put it on the belt. Actually, we just said we don't want plastics on the belt. We do want batteries on the belt. Where should we add batteries? Maybe on this side. Well, I guess we can go like here. Why not? Sounds perfectly reasonable to me. Make you. What's that? Effect transmitter. Oh, yeah, that's the beacon. So we're coming, I guess, a bit of a disclaimer. We're coming into territory where I've been here, I've done this, but I haven't been here too often. So it's fairly new for me as well. That's kind of exciting. Okay, so batteries are coming down here. Oh, did I pick the wrong time? It's fine, don't panic. Don't panic. We'll just go right through here. I guess we could let the batteries go underground instead, but there's no fun in that. This looks cooler. Come on. I mean, come on, that looks cool. And the belt is even bigger. But doesn't it look nice? You cannot deny that looks pretty cool. And even if you deny it, I'll just call you a liar. It looks cool. Okay, let's just put a little bit of lights up here. And there. Beautiful, we now have proper battery production. We have plastic production. We have a bit more oil than when we started. In general, this whole thing was very successful. Very, very successful. Now, the next step will be making red circuits. And that's a pain because they're so slow. But we just need copper cable and circuits and plastic, and we have everything. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time at Boxer Gaming.